Now remember, so after you've successfully deleted every last product of the mailer demon or hacker or fisher or whatever, you're gonna have to deal with the follow-up emails. And at this point, they're gonna direct you back to. As you can see, this is what I'm trying to show you is that your email and everything will be already set for you.